So it's been a minute since I last played Fallout 76, and truth be told, I was just another person who abandoned the game and then resurfaced like a lot of you guys with the launch of the TV series, which, by the way, if somehow you haven't actually seen season one of Fallout, go check it out. It's just really good. It's worth your time. Check it out. Anyway, I honestly missed out on so many updates, and really, they added so much to this game that it's just a completely different game at this point. So here I am, new player, essentially new player. So I thought this would be a great time to check out the brand new region that Bethesda is adding, Skyline Valley, at the bottom of the map. Now, this is a work in progress in the public test server, so there were absolutely some glitches when I recorded this. You'll see soon enough. Anyway, so I'll let you guys enjoy the loop around Skyline Valley. Just don't judge how I play. I'm still relatively new to this one. Enjoy.
Of course, and I'm sure James will be back any day now.